The Kuomintang, a party prone to dialogue with mainland China, won Taiwan's local elections. The Democratic Progressive Party, which welcomed Nancy Pelosi, lost in key cities such as Taipei. Regional leader Tsai Ing-wen had focused the campaign on the threat of China and the defense of democracy. Tsai Ing-wen resigned as the DPP chair, but will continue to serve as a regional leader until 2024.